The Prime Minister told residents that she has already met the head of state about the fertilizer factory and that government is considering a joint venture partnership.
We had a meeting with the president, and the president is very categorical. We have to make sure that that factory goes back to its functional status. We have attracted other investors from UAE, and those people want to co-invest with the current investor, and that will be function again.
She assured Ugandans that the government program of parish development model must succeed and asked the public to report any issues affecting the implementation of the program for immediate action.
There are issues, we shall handle those issues, and PDM must succeed. If there are parishes which have not got money, we are going to work around the clock and make sure that they get the money.
Nabanja supported women vendors with 20 million shillings as seed capital and asked them to make proper use of the funds.
We are here for a reason. This is the first fundraising function I'm attending to support fellow women who are struggling. Some of them find themselves in the market. Some would also wish to be having big shops, but they cannot manage to have those big shops. That's why I had to prioritize this function.
The family of the late Muzei Ofono launched a book in his memory and contributed 15 million shillings towards the church construction. The Prime Minister bought the portrait of President Museveni at 2 million shillings, while her portrait was bought at 1.8 million by Ofono's family.
Buy this portrait at 2 million.
The fundraising drive was graced by the State Minister for Defense, Jacob Oboth-Oboth, the Bishop of Bukedi Diocese, Odrek Rabogo, a presidential advisor, members of parliament, Professor Tanga Odoi, and local leaders, among others. Reports compiled by Ismail Kasoha for the news.
No longer limited to the kitchen. Follow me, the president of Uganda.